Actor Jonathan Majors arrived to a New York City courtroom today for a hearing on assault and harassment charges. Majors was seen walking into Manhattan Criminal Court this morning. He was arrested in the city on March 25th. A 30-year-old woman told police Majors twisted her arm, struck her head, and shoved her into a vehicle. She was treated for minor injuries. Majors' lawyer said in a statement that Majors was innocent. His trial date is set for August 3rd.